this is a straight hand fight. Straight hand. No hit to the back of the head. No groin strikes. Listen, if you turn your back more than two times, three times, you don't want to run it. I'm not going to let you get hurt.
From the moment I walk through this yard, I'm going to the ring because that's a world inside of a world. It's an energy. It's a whole nother world in which it's only two people that's living in there. And it's just me and this dude. And enough food for both of us to eat. So somebody got to go.
To the ring, to the center. Any questions? Stop by. Stop by.
When the smoke drowns out the day, we'll be the last one standing. When it all goes up in flames, I'll be the last one standing.
That's right.
In the middle of a crisis, Niners got a knife, and I get really hype and fight the type to spite the light, then ignite the righteous, get the bright devices, and wipe their likeness. Kill him or will him, I get the feeling and dead a devil. I was a happy-go-lucky, then I'm at a level, cause everybody wanna be evil people. We believe in demon, gotta bleed from eagles. In SKs, tech sprays, on a vex day, you go to death way. I got an angel up in my x-ray, but when the debt's laid, stuck in the rut, angels aiming ammo up in your butt. Last one standing tough and abrupt. Take a nine and they fucking you up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I want him on you, nigga.
I wasn't expecting the fight to happen that quick, but I was expecting to hurt something. I was expecting to make him feel me.
I'm against violence. I really am. I work for Children Home Society, so I have to say that. But the fight was off the chain.
Yes, oh.
It was off the chain.
It was my time, man. It was my day, and I took it.
Hey, all motherfucking hard. Hey. All love.
Hey, man,
this motherfucking business. This shit ain't personal. Next one up in 5 minutes.